How dare you call upon me after Monmouth?
I have nobody else to turn to. The Culpering informed me that West Point's been infiltrated. I believe they intend to murder Major General Benedict Arnold.
I still do not see why you need me.
The loss of such a figure would be devastating to the cause. It must be done without my soldiers' knowledge. The mere idea of the Patriots being breached would be crippling to morale, to the war. Will you do it?
It will be done. But never call on me again.
Thank you. in God's name are you doing?
That man was a British spy. He intended to kill you, Major Arnold.
What?
General Washington learned of the plot and sent me to foil it.
Indeed. We need all the support we can muster. Some of my men are leaving on a munitions delivery to a nearby camp, and I need you to escort them. Find John Anderson upon your arrival. He'll have further instructions. Questions?
No.
Good.
Major General Arnold sent me to assist you.
Yeah? All right, he's the boss. Thank goodness you're here. Doubt we could get all these crates down to the camp without you.
You do not agree with this?
You have an ally. We're meant to garrison West Point, and by extension, hold the Hudson. It's vital, no arguing that. So why is it we're shipping out half our powder and shot?
Why not bring up your concern with Major General Arnold?
I have. He threatened to have me court-martialed for insubordination and treason, if you can believe that. I follow orders, no matter how absurd.
I'm not the real traitor. I can tell you who it is if you let me go. Listen, listen. Just turn your back for 5 seconds and you'll never see me again. I don't want anything to do with this place. Listen, mate. I know you're just following orders, but things aren't what they seem around here. I'm telling you. Is it money you want? Because I got money. How much to set me free?
Be quiet.
He'll draw the watch. All right, all right, listen. I can fix this. Just give me a chance and I'll prove to you I'm a real patriot. I want this country as much as the next man. Just let me show you.
That the traitor?
It is. Major General Arnold will have further orders for you.
Sounds good. Welcome aboard, m'lady.
Ah, Connor.
Just the man I wanted to see.
Well done capturing the traitor, but I must ask more of you. There are some kegs of powder resting inside the fort. Bring them to the magazine.
Dismissed.
Are you well?
As well as I can be, given the circumstances. You?
Same. But we're close. So very close. We need to talk about this someplace with fewer curious ears.
Has Clinton agreed?
It is done. Only the matter of my compensation remains something of the utmost importance to me. Deliver this letter. Make absolutely sure he gets it. Please be cautious. A mistake at this stage would be unfortunate. When we come out on the other side of this thing, I'll make sure you're rewarded, Major Andre. Generously.
You mean John Anderson, sir?
Yes.
Sir!
Make sure we're not followed. If anybody sees us, kill them. Far enough for you two. Keep a keen eye and come for me when you see the smoke.
Yes, sir. We'll be waiting, Major Andre.
vault. Gentlemen, I hope you belong to our party.
What party?
The lower party.
We do.
Good. I'm an officer in the British Army, and I must not be detained. I will chalk this mishap up to fatigue.
But we ain't British, friend. And you are under arrest.
That was merely a test, and you passed. I'm an officer of the Patriots, in truth. Here are my papers.
Rubbish! Kill him and bring his head to the commander.
No! Do not kill him. Search him instead.
Blessed stars. His real name is Major Andre, and he's with the British. He carries this letter on behalf of Major General Benedict Arnold.
Arnold is our commanding officer.
Bind Andre's hands immediately and bring him to Commander Washington. I will see to Arnold.
Talk of the city after that, there's no place.